Goa's famous Mapusa market was shut down on Monday morning. All the merchants marched to the municipality, demanding removal of the vendors blocking their shops and the market roads. They also demanded that the vending committee chairperson and councillor Frankie Carvalho be removed from the post.
Vendors have accused that the MMC is not taking any action despite complaints are being made, which has forced them to come out on streets. They have demanded immediate removal of Frankie Carvalho from his post as vending committee chairperson. After the meeting, the MMC chairperson Sandeep Falari told the vendors that he has spoken to the committee and will try to solve this issue within 8 days.
सुबह टाउन वेंडिंग कमिटी वे करता बनाए डायरेक्ट काउंसिलर गलील परत मजे आरोप जातलो बायपास के लिए टाउन वेंडिंग कमिटी राव इवन आशिया कडे मागतात इवन फाटी लागून ते बेगीन मीटिंग करून घेऊपाची दुसरी गजाल म्हापसा म्युनिसिपालिटीन ऑलरेडी रेझोल्युशन घेतला की हॉकर झोन किंवा वेंडिंग झोन करचो म्हणून गव्हर्नमेंटाक आम्ही रेझोल्युशन धाडलेले आसा म्हणजे 50,000 असो एक व्हडलो जागो दिवपा असो म्हणून नव्या टाउन प्लॅनिंग स्किमीन जो पर्यंत हॉकिंग झोन जायना तो पर्यंत हे आमकां मार्केटानूच रेग्युलेट करपाक मेळटा बऱ्या भशेन करूंक मेळटा
म्हणजे थंयसर धाकटे धाकटे वेंडिंग झोन माफ करचे
पडटले तेजेर तूं आसा न्हू तुजे
चेअरपर्सन तुमी तुमचो चीफ ऑफिसर
आवर रिपोर्टर संदीप कामुलकर फ्रॉम म्हापसा.